What's up, YouTube? Pastor Bob here. So this morning, I'm going to give the first flight of attack to the old to my new build I did, my new three-wheeler build. I still got to put front brakes on it and paint it, and I did a little customization to it. I didn't really get fancy because, you know, you got to work out the bugs, right? It's got a little centrifuge clutch or centrifugals for some people. Made a little custom exhaust. Looks pretty cool, huh? Little custom air cleaner. I don't have it so that it goes wide open. I just got it at a low simmer. Because I don't have no front brakes on it. But, so anyway, I wanted to show you something, and yes, I do realize that these are backwards, okay? I realize they're supposed to go like that. I understand that already before somebody says something. I just wanted them like that for right now, so I can see the alignment of the tire right. Anyway, let's take her on a little voyage. I'll put you guys up here, and let's see what she does. Shout out to those guys in Warwick Industrial Area for giving me some free pallets. I really appreciate it. I mean, I had to go get them in the sweltering heat and spend my gas, but I really appreciate them giving it to me. Thank you very much, guys. You know who you are. And believe me, I'll be back for more because I got a lot of projects coming up. All right, guys. Here we go. The Barrett's run, right? Here we go. Let's see what she does. think? Not bad, huh? It's pretty fun. Still little things I got left to do to it, but it sure works. Appreciate you guys stopping by, hanging out. There it is. You guys can do it too. With a little bit of thought, ingenuity, and a little dreaming, you can make anything come true. It may take you a lot of time, a lot of patience, and some help, but you can build something right out of your backyard. With a little bit of tools and a little bit of know-how, you too can do it. Like, share, subscribe. God bless you guys. Have a wonderful day. Reverend Bob is out of here. We'll see you.